here at Blue Anchor Bay today. It's an absolutely glorious day. Hoping to catch some rays, possibly conger. To be honest, I don't really mind as long as I catch something. And Blue Anchor Bay is a really good venue. Usually there's something right. Of course, I put the kiss of death on it now, haven't I? I'll just show you some of the rigs we use. Now this is my favourite for Blue Anchor Bay. It's just a simple panel rig. So 40 to 80 pound face line, simple running ledger, slides up and down the line, 5 to 6 ounce weight depending on the tide, 2.5 foot, 3 foot trace, 40 to 80 pounds, 4-0 hook and 3-0 panel hook as well, and you'll see why in a minute. Bait, no need to mess around too much. Squid, mackerel, anything like that. Crab if you can get it, but to be honest it's a waste. Whole squid is fine. And this is how you bait up. Take the hook at the end, the bigger hook, put it in the end of the squid, swivel it round, push it down into the squid, pull it out for the squid so the line's running through the squid. Put it through the head, so the hook comes out through the top of the head, and then the panel hook, slide it up to the top of the bait, put two or three wraps of the trace around it so that the panel hook's fixed, and then just hook the squid. And all that does is just stops the squid sliding down to the bottom hook and masking the hook. And that's it, it really is that simple. And that'll catch plenty of bass, cod if they're around, ray, all sorts of stuff here. Right, let's get fishing. Another Bristol Channel ray on whole squid. Doesn't get much better than this. There's loads of rays, sun shining. It's a good day to be on the water. Third ray of the day. Come on!
Jesus! Mental!
Very good. It's really running against the tide. I've had it on for about 5 minutes and it's taking line. I've got 20 pound line and it's taking line against quite a tight clutch. Definitely not a ray. Smooth hound or a bass, maybe, I think. Right, here comes the leader. Oh, it's a smoothhound, a really nice one too.